AKA Locomotion. He's a honky.
I didn't know why you hugged him. I was like,
Sometimes.
Doing the fun stuff.
Good.
Like riding like crazy?
Maybe. So I want you to try to stand up. Can you stand up?
Oh, that was good.
Very good, Jack.
Going. Oh, keep your hands on your hips, dude. There you go. Good. Down. Good.
Because he's still been playing with Jackson.
Scarlett's one of her first riding instructors was German or something. And she was doing that up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, on and on and on. And finally the lady was like,
there you go.
The other sky. The sky that's over your head.
Guess who's the boss of you? Right now.
You.
That's right.
I'm the boss of the horse!
Right.
And if the horse doesn't obey me,
feels down. Feels down. You don't obey.
With the fingers? What'd you just say?
You will obey me, not try. You're not gonna try, you are gonna do it. Be a sweet pony. All right, hold up. Your leg underneath your butt, it's out in front of you. Hey, look at your leg, you're like this. Bring your leg behind you. There you go. Hands up off the saddle.
Camera won't pick up anything else. It's too dark.
Put your hands down.
No, I need some help over here. My foot won't go in.
Wiggle it. Reach down. Fix it.
You can ride like crazy. Like, you know, so.
Well, I figure I'd let him have a little.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Molly. Molly. Oh, yours.
It's not a very far way down. He's got a long sleeve shirt on.
He would probably be like really excited if he fell off. That'd be like what he talked about the next.
Get your hands up!
Come here. Come here.
Isabel, if everything's cleaned up, you can head out.
Okay.
Thank you.
He's doing good.
He is.
Get your eyes up. Go that way.
You always look where you want to go.
Well, wiggle it around. Hold on. Stop. Problem solved. Wiggle your foot around.
Stop. Stop.
Make him halt. You know how to make him halt. Pull back with both hands. Yeah. All right. Now reach down with your hand. And stick your foot in it. There you go. You've got to be a real cowboy. Fix yourself.
This is so funny.
What happened to posting?
Does he know what? He's going to be walking down the steps like this before.
I know, he's going to be so sore.
You know, but when you're that little, I don't think. Get your hands up! You don't get that sore.
Yeah, you're moving around.
Move your hands away from your face! Put them near your belly button! It's like he wants to box. Box and ride.
Tony, would you want a leash like this? Because I can...
Move his head this way, though.
Yeah. I'm going to give you a chance.
Try it again.
Try it again, Jack.
I'm going to whip his butt.
Try it again real quick.
Deacon, no. I don't need that.